watching Maine's Total Weather and News. I'm Tracy Sable.
And I'm Steve Minnick. The city of Portland has issued a notice of violation to the owner of the apartment building where a man fell off a porch to his death earlier this week. City inspectors found several violations, mainly the back porches, which they say have to come down.
A Maine State Trooper involved in a routine traffic stop ends up saving the driver from a drug overdose. It happened on I-295 in Portland this morning when the trooper, Doug Cropper, noticed the driver turning blue. He quickly pulled him from the car and began performing CPR. Once realizing the man was about to OD, the trooper administered Narcan, and he was then taken to the hospital. A Maine drug agent say these six people have been charged with smuggling Suboxone into the Maine State Prison in Warren. Officials say the Suboxone strips would be mailed from Massachusetts, then repackaged to smuggle into the prison by visitors.
And a Bangor Walmart worker found more than $4,000 in the store's parking lot that had apparently been there for months. Brian Cassidy was picking up trash when he found the cash, which belonged to the man O Chen. He had lost that money back in February. And thank you for joining us for this News 8 update.
And make sure you check back at WMTW.com on our mobile app for the top stories and weather anytime. Have a great evening.